kinong tray bala song that jong ka MEECL ya ki bala tip kum ki pensioner menta ka sngi kila penlong ya ka jingya ki ka jong ki ha ka office jong ka MEECL halum jing shai ha shalong kinong tray bala song that bat ki badai ban yo ya ka bai bam nong temen na ka MEECL kidan hado lai hajar hanrius pangun ha ka baya dai bat kani ka jingya ki kinong yalam jong kini kinong tray bala song that kilaya thuk ba kila weng no ya ka jingya ki jong ki menta ka sngi namar bo chief managing committee ula manjur ban sew ka bai nong temen jong ki na ga banta ukla lengkot bat uram phang ar hajar ar phoe
has requested us to withdraw this dhana today. He called to the general secretary last night requesting him to withdraw the dhana. But after discussion over food, we said we cannot just withdraw like that. We will want to meet CMD's sir before we withdraw. We want to understand on what basis we will withdraw this dhana. So after the meeting we had just now, he has given his word that pension for the month of April and May this year will be cleared within this week. So we are confident and we took his word that whatever he says, we respect him and we believe in him, so that our crisis will be resolved at the earliest. But we have categorically told him that if nothing happened within this week, then our agitation will resume again. We will have to reschedule our agitation. In our the pensioners, total pensioners, as per the office record, it's more than 3,600, both service pensioners like us and also family pensioners. That means those husband or wife who serve in the MECL but have expired. So on behalf of the spouse, they got the family pension.
Okay, your name?
My name is Marius Kargunga,
president of the... For how long you have not been receiving this pension?
As I told, it is for the month of April and May. And now June also is almost due.
This is information. Some of the pensioners have been admitted into hospital just because of tension. Because tension has stopped and tension started. That is what we are receiving calls from the children of pensioners. In specific, one name I can tell, Putul Goswami's daughter called me. Said, "Uncle, my father is in hospital." And said, "Why? How?" "He has no other sickness, but only tension. After pension is stopped." That was the stories. And there are so many callers that they cannot pay house rent. Some are staying alone, although their children were educated and are staying far away from his parents. All these things is happening. And we are getting number of calls, not only one, not only two. We become sleepless, actually. President and Secretary has become call center. So that has been happening from the day we received that MECL cannot pay our pension anymore unless and until government pays. Government helps bail out the MECL in the name of Corpus. And whatever formalities we have. So these are the excellent problem is that MECL all along been paying our pension from the tariff. But from the time when MECL has given an order that from the tariff through up 2017-18, you cannot pay from your income from the tariff. So that is the main reason that MECL has to stop paying our pension. So for that matter, government was supposed to arrange a corpus fund 10 years back, but that has not been done till now. So the present government and the management at present is facing a lot of problems, challenges in creating this type of funds immediately, which should have been done 10 years before. Even we as a pensioner, we never foresee that one day it will happen. So now we are even asking cooperation from the serving employees, because today we are today's pensioners and they are also tomorrow's pensioners. So that way we are getting all sorts of supports from other unions and associations. And if things do not go in our favor, if the word of the CMD fails to materialize in one way, so much bigger agitation is going to take place, which will not be not only in Meghalaya, it will go beyond Meghalaya, wherever pensioners reside. That is our firm decision.